Hi, my name is Ayabonga Maqashu. My partner is Kayale Tuzengetu. We are both an interns at CityX featured by PCX, and also we are co-founders of iTalk, which is a software that assists deaf people to interact more on their mobile application. Our software is a mobile application that will translate the sign language into a voice or a text, which will give the ability to the deaf people to communicate more within non-deaf people, and also it will help them to give them the voice among others. More importantly, our mobile application is targeting to reduce the unemployment in our country, as the stats shows that 70% of deaf people in this country are unemployed. So this mobile application is there to help them to be employed. I thank you.